In 2014, the Bogdanov brothers traveled to major financial hubs demanding banks adopt Sminum's new Bitcoin project as the new worldwide reserve currency. Anyone opposed to this adoption got thrown off a rooftop, which was then covered up by Bog-owned media. Meanwhile, Sminum's twin brother Vitalik began work on smart contract implementation in order to better augment Bitcoin's capabilities. Seeing his plans come to fruition, Grishka Bogdanov convened the 2015 Bilderberg meeting with a declaration that Bitcoin was the new one-world currency to rule them all. Audible gasps were heard by those in attendance when Lord Rothschild got down on his knees and bowed for the first time before the Bogdanovs. Days later, Grishka demanded that Sminum hand over his wallet with 15% of the total supply of Bitcoin in circulation so that he could manipulate the price. Upon learning of his creator's nefarious objective, Sminum uploaded his consciousness onto an encrypted internet server, then ate a shotgun blast to the face, ensuring that Satoshi Nakamoto's Bitcoin would die with him.